Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Bluetooth pairing error. Check the pin and try connection again. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Open run command using shortcut key Windows key plus R. Run command is open and type like this and click OK. Okay, you can see here H key users is showing. Double click to extend this option and double click to extend default folder, okay, and open software folder and open Microsoft folder and find out Windows, okay, and open Windows folder and open current version folder. You can see here Bluetooth folder is showing. Double click to open this folder and open exception DB folder, okay, and open this folder, okay, and delete this two folder. Select first folder and delete. Click yes. Select another folder and delete. Click yes. Okay, like this, and close this window. Method number 2, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Okay, like this, and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter and find out Bluetooth. Okay, you can see here, click on run. Detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. Okay guys, after complete the process, close all settings and restart your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Bluetooth pairing error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.